let's take a look at the Bitcoin price. We can see here today it has formed a long upper shadow doji pattern. That means the bounce back has been failed, and the least resistance direction will be down from here. And very essential, we are still kept above the neckline it has formed 2 years ago. That means as long as we keep above this line, there is still hope for Bitcoin to going up from here. If we cannot hold above this line, it will drop down further sharply. Thank you.